sedan chair duty.
Okay, I'll try it. I'm imagining the store is finished.
Mr. Hanford! Colleen, we're done! The store's finished!
Yeah, well, except for a few minor details.
Well, yeah, but you know.
Wow. This is great, Mr. Hanford. I feel a lot better. I like imagining that the store is finished.
But I tell you, you're not imagining it. It is real. The store is finished.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Really, yes.
Really? Hooray! Yeah! Woo-hoo! All right. Put it there. Give me five. Wow.
Here's a number seven with his name, and we're going to play a counting game. Here's a puzzle with seven parts, turning into seven hearts. Seven sheets go fluttering by, seven birds fly in the sky. Seven houses down on the street, dancing to this funky beat. A week is made of 7 days, and all together this makes seven ways. Seven things that seven can do, warmed and laughing, how about you? Seven, seven, seven.
That you just cannot use can bring a grouch such endless pleasure. That crumpled cotton, that broken toy, his trash or grouch will always treasure. Don't toss it out upon the street or on the grass or on the highway.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Blair's swinging 16. Let's go, Blair.
Ready?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
Okay.
20 up, and it would appear that you are going down.
Going down.
The astro leveler's gone again. Now you are over the coast of California.
Coast?
The coast where the edge of land meets the water.
The coast?
The coast where the edge of water meets the land.
Oh.
Hey, what do we got here? Earth trip? I cracked myself up. Sweetheart, welcome to the coast.
Coast?
Oh, is this your first picture, babe?
Picture?
Out there's the beautiful, and I mean that, ocean. And Cookie, out there's the land, a holly land. And your babe, right in the middle, where they meet, just like a meeting, is the coast. And hey, call me crazy, but I feel a relationship coming on, so let's do lunch. Because I think we're talking Bafo B.O., Mega Clams, multi-big bags. Come on, babe.
Me and my friend went on the horses. Swung for a while. Then we decided to go on the monkey bars. I didn't used to know that I was blind. It's just like keeping your eyes closed all the time. And but I didn't understand it. Now I know.
Once upon a time, an old gray fisherman lived in an old gray hut beside an old gray sea.
Would you like to continue here?
I shall keep this mackerel and try it for my own, for my dinner. The old man.
I read with my fingers. I put my fingers on some dots, and then I go over the dots and they're put in different ways. And then the way that they are, that's the better.
Time for some after you. Try to see if you can get the first row done.
I add by using an abacus. Let's say the question was 2 plus 2. I put 2 beads down from the right row, and then I put another 2 beads down, and then I got 4. That's all I have. I come home from school on the bus. The bus takes me to our farm. I live on a farm in Manitoba. And play organ, that's an instrument. That's music. And I just think of some music. And I try playing it and see if I can remember it. My dog Lassie, he came to me as a puppy, and he's really, really playful. I really like actually playing with my cousin. My cousin, his brother had 3 sheep, and then they got lambs, and one of the lambs was called Jumpy. I like to feed my rabbits. You could try something to see if you're blind. Just close your eyes all the time and figure out what it means to be blind. It's just like couldn't see a thing, or having your eyes closed like you're sleeping, but you're not asleep.
Thank you.
from the new school. Order some new milkshake.
Wait a minute, Sally. Wait a minute. I'm not ready to open yet. It's late, and I'm not organized. We can all go in tomorrow.
But tomorrow? Tomorrow? I can't wait for tomorrow. No, I need to do something to help me forget. I have to wait until tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters M and Y and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Is it tomorrow yet?